Hello friends, welcome to the Hacker channel. Today we are going to see what is a Avispa and how to install a Avispa span and run a Avispa span too. Okay, now we are going to see what is a Avispa. And Avispa is the automated violation of the internet security protocol and applications. It is mainly used for test and analyze the our protocol. And Avispa is developing a push button industrial strength technology on this. And here we are going to see SPAN. SPAN is a security protocol animator for Avispa. Actually, SPAN is a GUI. It can show how the communication is happening, all the things, and how intruder can how can intruder can see the data on this. So here you can see SPAN is designing to help protocol developers in writing HLPSL specification. Here HLPSL is a language. HLPSL full form is high level protocol specification language. And from an HLPSL specification, SPAN helps in interactively building message sequence charts as a protocol execution. First we download the SPAN and we can see how that can happen. Now click on the download SPAN plus Avispa and actual disk image, and click on download. Click on OK. I'm already downloaded this file, so this is the download file. Once you download the file, open the checkbox. Go to file and import appliance. Here select the file where it is, where the file is, and click on open, and it will show all the details, how much RAM it is, and how many CPUs you can use, all these things, and click on import. We have already imported this file. Once you imported this file, go to this SPAN Ubuntu and right click and select settings. Go to network. Here we have to choose grid director for getting internet access in inside the VM. Okay, click on OK and just start the VM. Here you can see it is a VirtualBox image SPAN, and like here we have to write code in HLPSL, and it will show this animator with SPAN. It will convert our HPSL code to this UI. We are going to open this image. Once we open the image, it will open like this. And this is our tool, SPAN. Double click on this. And this is our tools, and this is the output execution files. Okay. Go to desktop. Here already some predefined files are there. If you want, we can execute these files. Like SPAN, Avispa documentation. And username password, it contain this VM username and password, and username SPAN and password also SPAN. And here these are the tutorials. We are going to execute some tools. Okay, go to file and open HLPSL file. Here select desktop and go to VSSL. Go to basic protocols, select proto 00. Here this is in next tutorial we are going to see how we can write this language. In this we are going to see how to execute this file. Here we are going to select one of the output format. Here I am select HC, that means attacker, search, and click on exit. Here it is shown our protocol, our design protocol is safe or not, and all the details and protocol details. Here backend, the statistics, all these things, and here this is the protocol simulation. Here it will show what the message is going to from one goal to one goal. That means here Bob is sending some message to Alice. And in into the simulation, here today will come into picture, and in this one we can see how intruder can access the messages between Alice and Bob. And if you double click this, it will show how this happened. Actually Bob is sending some message to Alice, but here intruder is taking that triangle and it's sending to Alice. Now this it is like a MITM, non-MITM attack, and this is the attack simulation. Once you click on it, it will show all these things, how the attack came possible, and these are spamming. If you want this documentation, you can go into this, double click on this, and here it will show HLPSL syntax, language syntax, and CA syntax, and tutorials, all these files. Actually we can write code in two languages, one is CS and another one is HLPSL. We are going to see that how can we write protocol in next tutorial. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, please comment, and please like and share our video. Thank you.